What's up, you guys? FlintEW here, taking on this week's trial, which is a Skarn. I've got a build here for you guys. I'm hoping to help you slowly beam thrown in 5 minutes. It's going to start off with Electric Cruelties with a +3 Cascade Cell, another +3 Cascade Cell, Reaper's Dance, Hurricane Blades, you're going Bond, Savitz, Pincers. Then you want the Iceborne Omni Cell, then Pangar's Lantern with a +3 Catalyst Cell, then Skarn's Helmet with a +3 Tough Cell, Resicary's Chest with a +3 Catalyst Cell, Boreas Arms with a +3 Tenacious Cell, Chrono's Boots with a +3 Cunning Cell, and Blitz Frenzy and Aether Drive Tonic. So that's it for the build, you guys, and I hope you enjoy the video.
We'll be right back.